Welcome back. The summer travel season has kicked off, but you may face longer lines at the airport as the TSA is ramping up security measures. Tracee Carrasco now with the details. Tracee, good morning to you.
Good morning, Maria. Now, you may want to think twice when you're packing before you take off. The TSA announcing new security guidelines. Electronics larger than a cell phone need to be placed in a separate bin to get through the security checkpoint. Other smaller items like books and even food must also be taken out. The TSA says the change is not associated with the laptop ban on flights originating from the Middle East. It is simply trying to cut down on manual bag checks and keep lines moving. Airline baggage fees have prompted travelers to load up their carry-on bags, which has created problems at X-ray machines. The new rules already being tested out at about a dozen airports will be implemented everywhere after the summer rush and only apply to those in standard security lines, not pre-checked passengers. The TSA will also begin using machines to verify IDs instead of officers manually studying passports and driver's licenses. The machine checks for fake IDs and matches up names with passenger lists. This change will apply to all security lines. Now, again, this is not because of any imminent threat, just to kind of speed things along. So the TSA says.
That's what you want.
Yeah.
Thoughts?
It doesn't sound like it's going to speed things along to me. I'm just glad I have global entry.
Yeah, me.
Pre-check
and global entry.
I love global entry and pre-check.
One thing I've noticed lately, though, at times it seems pre-check has gotten so popular that it's almost too popular. Mm-hmm. Sometimes the pre-check line is actually longer than
that's
the regular.
True.
Yeah. Let me just raise an issue. Why are there people in the pre-check line who clearly fly once a year? They don't even, the shoes, and they've got water bottles in their bags.
Exactly.
Why are they in pre-check?
Hey, why? Answer the question. I have no idea.
Why is one lane open in pre-check? Why is pre-check TSA 10 times longer than the regular line?
Yeah,
that's all.
Exactly. And when you're in pre-check, don't take your shoes off. I mean,
that's the point of not.
Thank you, Tracee.